believe it's taken this long for someone to go after the Duke. Another aristocratic boss living in a palace and sucking the marrow out of the same people who built it.
Yes. I regret my affiliation with the young Duke.
But his father died.
His actions as ruler of Sarkonos have very real consequences.
You have developed a healthy respect for the people of Sarkonos.
Fear of the execution.
Block has been a fine motivator for many a ruler.
Once the...
Are you ready for this?
I've broken into palaces before. They're made to keep out armies. Stopping one man with a piece of sharp metal is another story altogether.
Getting inside might not be the hard part. The Duke doesn't exactly run a tight ship.
Taking down Duke Abella is only part of the puzzle. You've also got to find whatever it is he's keeping for Delilah.
You were cryptic about what you gleaned from visiting the Dust District, which is fine. The world is better with a hint of mystery. But once you're inside the Grand Palace, whatever you do could affect things in Karnaca for years to come. Remember that.
I've got a map of the Grand Palace for you, and I know something that may be useful. There's a hidden lever in the pantry that opens a passage to the Duke's vault. If he's keeping anything precious for Delilah, I suspect that's where it'll be. Beyond that, good hunting.
The Duke has pissed away any respect I might have had for his position. He's going to pay for his part in Delilah's coup.
Ready to visit the Duke?
We should head out.
At the palace, the Duke has a look-alike body double, meant to confuse assassins. A friend of mine washes the linens and said the double is a smoker, if that helps. Maybe you can talk to him. She says he's a nice guy. What a shitty job, pretending to be a tyrant like Duke Luca Abel.
Why don't they just overthrow him?
He's got an army, control of the mines, and he's had your support from the capital. At the Duke's parties, people carve up the country while eating boiled crab.
There were parties like that in Dunwall. Toadies sucking up to Emily made me want to be back on the streets in Sarkonos.
You're forgetting what that's like. I watched those party lights from the roof of the abandoned butcher shop where I slept. In the flooded district.
I know you struggled. After years of court, I'm a nobody again. But what I've seen here will stay with me when I return to Dunwall Tower. Being in Karnaca again has given me perspective.
Good. After you've eliminated the Duke, find what he's holding for Delilah and take it. When you're finished, I'll pick you up in the skiff.
stuff comes in, it's got to get where it's going. That's why they call it the black market. Can't just sit here. Too much chance a Grand Guard catches on to us, or maybe rightful owners coming to pick it up.
What's the delay getting it to the shop? Betty afraid we'll get caught.
The guy that runs the shop is nervous. But if they just let us move it straight off the boat. Now, I got a friend over at the shop. Been running protection for black market shops for years here in Karnaca and over at Karnaca. So there's basically no risk.
What's your friend's name?
That's a secret. These guys deal with me.
But yes, but please not today.
Not something bad.
There's no such permit, Captain. I know the laws in Karnaca.
Laws change.
See,
the Duke's given the Grand Guard legal to create new fees when needed.
You know who else had a nice shop? That clockmaker.
Serafina.
I'll search.
about half sure there was something going on. Next time.
Of your homeland. A bigger, better palace than the one you sailed away from so long ago. Feeling nostalgic? Will you ever be comfortable in Dunwall again? Assuming you make it back? You've seen the suffering here, the decay, but, dear Corvo, would you even have lifted a finger if the Duke hadn't put Emily in harm's way? Be honest now. In any case, I know what you're after. The heart you carry can only hold one spirit at a time. So, if you want to walk out with a piece of Delilah, you better be ready to leave something behind.
open up. I cut the code, but it's back on the book.
No exceptions. Either you have the code, or I assume something's off. My boss's orders.
Damn you! Open this door!
You know I won't do this. You're wasting time.
I think my father was the official milliner at the palace, and his father before him. The prices reflect the exquisite quality of the items offered. Welcome. I'm certain you will find what you require here. This is what I have for upgrading your equipment. Thank you. A pleasure to do business. Yesterday was quite a night at the palace. Do find me again.
Trouble once a week.
In this
bites me
tell.
Inside.
Honestly,
where she's got some old silverware
on top of the separate place.
Nice stuff.
It might have been cheaper to pay the tax.
Yeah. But for her, it was the principal.
Should have signed on as an engineer.
No.
What did I do to deserve this? All the shit assignments.
See what this says.
Stop it already!
This whole setup is a huge pain in the ass. Timing windows that ignore the tide and fake bolts and events.
Paolo's been making moves lately, so maybe the Howlers
just to play it straight. With pick up and deliver goods. Anyway, so I don't forget it. The code for the
things
black
are about
market
to change
shop is their Conan wine is better than Tibby.
My husband's been trying to sell our woodworking shop. If we can, we're packing up the kids and relocating to Morley. Gristle's in chaos with everyone fighting over the new Empress, and Tibia's too cold.
Thank you. some two penny drinks. Day yet? Gotta be soon. Can't stem my own stench.
Somebody's seen something. Now we're all on edge. My heart can't take much more of this.
Settle down, stomach. Dinner will be in you shortly.
He's made a dog's breakfast out of the whole thing. And who's got to clean it up? Me, of course, as always.
Damn it, I need to pee.
Thank you. July next month. Command staff changes constantly. New officers, new rules. Spread a few points here and there among the officers.
My mind on my duties. Forget about that kiss.
I can feel her presence.
Get ready to feel pain, Your Eminence.
You're not losing your nerve, are
you? No, not at all. But how do you know which one is the Duke?
Do you know who's assigned to protect the Duke's quarters tonight?
Nope. Well, it is not me, I don't care. There's never any fun.
I'm not sure it's worse, the Duke or the body now.
Jump at the littlest things.
So he says, keep alert. And I said, I am alert. I've been alert. And he says, yeah, but this time I really mean it.
Never ending paperwork.
When I first met with my inner circle, I saw nervous faces. Even the boldest were afraid, wondering if we'd live to see another feast. Now Zirconis is ascendant. But this is a story that began long years before. I knew Delilah when I was only a boy. And even after she was lost, dead, and gone from the world, her memory burned in my mind. Until finally I began to hear her whispering, calling to me from the void. Telling her story of growing up in Dunwall Tower, and the half-sister cheated her of her throne. Then she told me there was a way to bring her home. Delilah.
That tasted awful.
The dude looks so disappointed. It's not about me. The inner circle is packed with the Duke's pets.
Mixed feelings. At least I'm not one of them.
Exactly. And think, all this fighting over thrones is settled. The Duke's going to need men to take charge of the Northern Isles. By this time next year, you could be in charge of Winddown. Or Freeborn.
Well, even the most
if the old Duke could only see this. Wasteful expense, wanton flesh.
And such terrible wines. At least he knew better than to serve Tyrion with crawfish.
Joke if you want to. Our new Duke spends more in 1 month than his father spent in a year. Old Theodanus of Mel was tied with the coin.
Why worry? When the war is done, we'll have it back tenfold in tribute. This is the Circonan age, my friend. The age of Luca Abelli. Enjoy it.
The old Duke?
The old Duke was wise. Yes, the old Duke was careful. But the new Duke dragged the Empress off her throne and gave us the Isles. So tell me, who's the better man?
Huh? Who opened this door?
Maybe I should hire my own city guard. I don't feel safe anymore.
Really?
like them talk. They're called lower class for a reason. Low, lower, lowest. Oh, the smell. She had her silver embroidered jacket made.
Hard times. Gotta be on the lookout. This whole business has me on pins and needles. Jumpy as anything.
As a boy, just a boy. Now we're connected, all these years later. this country must only last as long as I do. My family built Zirconis. After I'm gone, it serves no purpose. Faces and fingers, that's where to work. One day we'll bridge the Isles and there will be an end to seafaring for good. Delilah looked just before she left. Such an excited woman.
This opens the Duke's vault.
able to have another dinner party for at least a month.
After the final field test.
The Duke's fault. Of course, the Duke kept some of the clockwork soldiers for himself. Let's see what Duke of Bell keeps hidden away in here.
Take a note. Remove.
Of course, the Duke kept some of the clockwork soldiers for himself.
This is it. Release me from this dead vessel. Free of this poison world and trapped alive in spirit.
The moment you go, I'll find another way.
No, I don't want to see any more of what this world has become. It has changed you.
I've done what I had to do. To preserve the Empire and to keep Emily safe.
We had such dreams. But I no longer care what you do. Save my daughter, and release me into nothing.
Then it's done. Now it's time to return.
The heart of my half-sister? Only her flesh remains.
Maybe Delilah's spirit was holding it together.
What you lost here.
Old scars run deep, don't they, Luca?
Make a note. Remove this playback after the final field test.
Going to burst.
Hmm. That should do it.
So, is that it? The fall of Karnaca?
The Duke is dead. Long live whatever happens next.
Back to the dreadful whale, then, and on toward Dunwall.
It looks that way. To find a way to help Emily, and to give her back the throne.
Ready, then?
Come on, let's leave this place.
All right, as you want.
This is how the worst day of my life began. A masked man closing in on Dunwall Tower, planning a murder. Dowd and the Lord Regent killed Jessamine, but it broke them. Now it's happening again. Another Empress dies, another story ends. What will it do to me? Delilah won't go without a fight. She outfoxed me and I never saw it coming. But I was Corvo before I was the Royal Protector. Before I owned a sword, I fought with sticks and broken glass, whatever came to hand. I don't know what grand scheme you've got underway, Delilah, but I'm coming to put you in your grave.